from 6:45 with another Showbiz Sunday on CBBC On 2.
Right now, it's over to Joe and Dani for the Saturday show.
It's the Saturday show with Dani Behr and Joe Mace. It's no ordinary day.
Happy New Year! It's 2002 BC here on the Saturday show live on CBBC One.
Certainly, as we have a special show for you today. Mm-hmm. It's 9 a.m. Mm-hmm. It's Saturday morning. Yep. It's top of the pyramids. Top of the Pyramids is brought to you in association with the Mummy cartoon, which premieres today here, right here on the Saturday show this very morning. I'm DJ Cleo.
And I'm Pharaoh Liquid. So it's time now to run down the official Ancient Egyptian top five best-selling singles of the week.
Popping up the five, it's Bob the Pyramid Builder with Can We Fix It?
Falling faster than a plague of locusts, it's Top Loader with Dancing in the Supercar Moonlights.
At number three, it's the girl with more curves than a camel's hump. Yes, it's Moses' girlfriend, Niley Minogue, with Can't Get You Out of My Tomb.
And at two, it's those high priests of boy band pop. It's N'Sphinx with the cover of Madonna's Papyrus So Preach.
And yes, the number one is under wraps. Don't go changing, because all will be revealed right after this.
Fair enough is all I could say. This week, only a 2-foot red-nosed marmot can save the Super Duper Sumos, and I thought dressing up like this was weird.
Très bon, Joseph. We say bonjour to Dame Paris from Neighbours.
He's only called Paris. He's not actually French. Waters rise and temperatures flare in the wild Thornbridge this week. Hope they've got a rubber ring.
Question for you, Joe. Do you have the X Factor?
I do, actually. It's giving me a terrible rash.
No, the Queen of Pop and King of Cruel, they're here judging karaoke criminals.
Oh, I see. And Mummy Mia, I Sphinx, you're going to get wrapped up in our new cartoon, The Mummy, and it's on soon. No more puns, I promise.
As is Emmerdale hunk Ben Freeman, he's got a brand new combine harvester and he'll be giving you the key.
Talking of harvesting though, Wheaters are back on the show performing Wannabe Gangster, a tribute to Brian Harvey.
Or Mark Morrison. And talking of tributes, Riley and Chloe get out their scrapbook this week in a celebration of all their so little times.
Yes, it's all here, it's all now, it's all 2002, it's all on this week's Saturday show.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something.
Very good, 6-1, 6-1, 6-1. Those aren't scores, just two of my favorite numbers. Today's winner is, of course, Mr. Duk.
Yes,
congratulations to him
thank
there,
you.
And commiserations to
so
Chubby Cheeks. Join us next week for more Superstar DJs.
Excellent, very good, very good. That's TV.
In today's almost the 11 o'clock news, NSYNC break world records with their latest tour, and Jude Law stars as the world's most beautiful robot. But first, if you've ever wondered what the S in S Club stands for, stand by to be shocked. In the first of many Saturday Show scoops, I can exclusively reveal that it unexpectedly stands for Scout. Yes, the S Clubbers were all badge-wearing, campfire-loving members of the same Scout group when they were younger.
Oh yes, all of S Club were in my scout pack. They were all seveners. Sixers. All seven of them. Six of them were sixers. Yes, I remember it well. They were very, very helpful people, particularly John. He got his dance badge. I helped him with that. Reach for the stars, I said, John. Reach for the stars.
We'd just like to set the record straight. Yes, the S in S Club 7 stands for Scout, and yes, we can all be in the Scout Club.
Do you find spiders scary?
Yeah.
You do, do you? I do too, they're freaky. Paddling pool, swimming pool, or Liverpool?
Liverpool!
Liverpool, okay.
Are you normal?
Yeah, I hope so.
Okay.
Would you just stroke Mr. Duck's hair for me, please? Yeah, that's good. Tickle my tummy.
That was
great, thank you very much.
Now, who would you most like to meet? There we go, that's it.
Oh,
we're all out of time, and you've scored 76.
You got your Burberry jacket second up. Come down here, guys. What a fantastic achievement! You have won the DVD, the video, and all those wonderful prizes over there. How are you feeling? Would you like to say something to Simon for doing such a great job?
God, I love you.
God, she loves you. Any words?
I've got a girlfriend.
Oh, okay. Get a room. Joe.
Fantastic.
Oh, there's a pants. Beautiful moment there. Yes, Sarah Jo decided to risk it, and thanks to Simon, she completed. But if you want to do the risk wire, then you must phone our special ticket hotline, which is... or get us... email address, which is tsstickets@bbc.co.uk. Stacey Jo risked it, and she won it!
You don't have to wait till Saturday to get all of this.
Just go to the Saturday Show website.
Into the bizarre world of Tiny and Mr Duk.
And get the lowdown on the band.
There's loads of booty.
Work that booty!
Not that sort, up for grabs.
Plus your chance to chat with the stars online.
And you can even test your skill with our super duper sumo game and click, I said click, into the world of Jackie Chan!
So check out the Saturday Show website and get even closer to the action. www.bbc.co.uk/CBBC. Surf the net.
To propel oneself along the information superhighway.
Check out all the information there. Any details you need will be on that and all backstage information, all that kind of stuff. It's coming up soon. So little time and so much more.
It's great. It's quite funny. My mum had a birthday party last night. It was
Blue
karaoke.
Peter, mum?
Yes, once, yeah. She had karaoke, my 14-year-old brother. That was the only one he could do, but it was the Michael Jackson one.
Did he do all the moonwalking with it?
No, he was kind of embarrassed, but it's quite funny seeing him do one that's half the speed and not nearly as shouty, but he liked the Alien
Ant Farm
one.
Oh, nice one. Namone, what do we think of that tune?
Big record, big record. First played by Radio 1, actually. The evening session played it back in
March
of this
year. You got
there first. Oh, yes. And they're signed to Papa Roach's label. Both bands are really good mates. And they said whoever made it first, they'd sign the other band and try and make it for them as well. So, tune, though, it's fantastic. I really like it.
Fantastic. OK, well, I think the 10 minutes are up, the voting is over, and I've been told that the winner with 50% is Kylie Minogue. Fantastic. Well, that's what we thought as well.
Yeah.
Well done, Kylie. And she looks great. The song's great. So good luck to all three contenders in tomorrow's highest chart. Remember to check out tomorrow's Top 40 on Radio 1 at 4 o'clock. And also, Namone will be on after us straight after the Saturday show. Thank you, Sophie.
Thank you, Emily.
Gorgeous as ever. Here are Tiny and Mr. Duk.
Tiny, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm writing a letter of complaint to the producers of the Saturday Show about that last bit. Okay, dear producers of the Saturday Show, I like the Radio 1 link-up thing with the
mole. Let me see that.
What?
Oh, but I thought it would be better with TV's Ainsley Harriet. I await your response, Tiny the Giant Hamster.
That's me.
P.S. Can I have Joe Mace's autograph?
Yeah. See, it's short and pointless.
Yes. Just like this link we're doing right now.
Yes, sir.
I can't believe it.
Thank you, boys.
Thanks, lads. By the way, our house band is still looking for names, so get in touch if you think you've got an idea.
Absolutely. Here at the Saturday Show. But here they are. Give up for a Saturday Show house band singing Wasted. Oh.
to everyone with free advice. I've told you once, I've told you a thousand times. What makes you think I'm gonna change my ways? The generation gap is pretty wide.